13th of June. A teacher should look upon his pupil as a son. A pupil should look upon his teacher as a father. Thus, these two, united by mutual reverence and deference, and living in communion together, will achieve increased growth and progress in this Dhamma and discipline.